This is a restricted area. There have been no security breaches for the past 111,325 days. Please show your credentials to enter.
Have you been guarding this place for 300 years?
That is correct. My programming appears to contain a contradiction. I'm instructed only to open this door to a member of the Tauritian government. But when the archive was brought online, all members of the ruling government were contained within. I have received no information on their successors.
What do you mean they were contained within?
I am not authorized to reveal the workings of the archive to anyone but a representative of the Galactic Republic. Is that you?
I am a lieutenant of Havoc Squad of the Republic Armed Forces.
Excellent. Welcome to the Terrace Archive. This is the ruling government of Terrace, as last appointed, plus representatives of every major science and industry. Their final wish was to be thawed when Terrace was once more in the hands of the Republic. Here is data on all those contained within.
I won't fail.
My programming instructions end here.
Thank you. This will be no secret to anyone listening, but Terrace has been attacked. The upper and lower city were destroyed. We have found the promised land, but have nowhere to return to. If only we had arrived sooner. The promised land is the original Terrace colony site. It was sheltered from the direct bombardment. But the quakes have destroyed every building and generator left. We must start again from scratch. But at least we have survived. The Rack Ghouls are still feeding on the dead. But when the meat is gone, they will begin to hunt.
We mourn today for Rukel, who brought us out of the Undercity and into the Promised Land. We have sent scouts throughout Darius and can find no other survivors. They cast us out and bar their doors to us. But now we bury our dead in the ashes of their skyscrapers. As Rukel told us, it is not an easy life. Our children will grow up in a world of spears and bows, not blasters and starships. It is my burden to preserve our memories. Once we were outcasts. Once we were the promised ones. Now we are Darius. Rackles are breeding. Back in the Undercity, they reproduced only by infecting us. But now, there are more every day. We lose people to them, A few every year, but only as meat. The serum the Upworlder brought us has held true. We do not sicken, but now the serum is gone. We have had 4 infants born who could not be immunized. All boys. We will not be able to protect them forever. We need our full strength to defend the tribe. Maybe the immunity was inherited. Maybe we do not need to worry that a bite, a scratch, will turn our children against us. Maybe I do not need to fear for my son.
Thank you.
I am Kuki, 14th Keeper of Memories after Rukil. We now number 53 adults and 21 children. We lost 4 able bodies and 2 child bearers to the Rakghul virus this year. Our records say there used to be a cure. We have lost so much. Tomorrow, we leave to search for higher ground. Plants are growing. Nature has reclaimed what once belonged to men. Nature is cruel. 2 of every 3 of our babies die to sickness and hunger. If we are to live, we must rebuild our walls.